What is up, guys? This is Drew from Passive Profits. Welcome to my video. It's a quick video today, only 2 minutes on Coinbase. It's a Coinbase review. Coinbase is one of the biggest cryptocurrency companies around, and we're talking about Coinbase in this review. Oh my God, founded in 2012, Coinbase is a fully regulated, licensed Bitcoin exchange. Oh. While Coinbase offers several services, in this review we'll focus on its most popular service, Coinbase.com, which allows you to buy and sell Bitcoin, as well as over 20 other cryptocurrencies. Oh my God, our team considers Coinbase's buying process to be one of the easiest and fastest available. Coinbase supports several payment methods, including wire transfer, debit card, and credit card, thank God. Coinbase's fee structure consists of a 0.5% premium over the market price, plus a transaction fee relative to the amount transacted. Overall, we found that Coinbase is competitive when all digital currency held online by Coinbase is insured. Thank God. This, however, does not cover any losses resulting from your Coinbase account. Moreover, if you are a United States resident, your Coinbase USD wallet is covered by the FDIC up to a maximum of $250,000, a benefit you won't find from most any other online services. It's important to know that Coinbase.com is a custodial service, meaning you don't have any direct access to the funds stored at Coinbase or the private keys controlling them. In some extreme cases, Coinbase can and has frozen users' accounts without prior notice. To conclude, Coinbase is simple and easy to use. However, on the downsides, you are not in control of your coins, your transactions are being tracked, and support is seriously lacking. It's a reliable place for buying Bitcoin. I have used many of Coinbase's services. Please use these services by going through the link in the description down below. You will get $10 of BTC. That's today's crypto review. Visit the link in the description below and you will easily get $10 of free Bitcoin. If you've enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up. And make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss a review, news, update, or the clearest information about Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies anywhere. Also, the way you give me a thumbs up really is by using the fucking link in the fucking description. Big up to them, Bitcoin users.